Well, welcome back to Care 11 News Saturday, and we are talking baby food in our healthy food segment here because we've got some really cool baby food that's available at stores all over. Their first time at the fair, we want to welcome Beech-Nut. We have Pat Houghton here. How you doing, Pat?
I'm doing great, Linda. How are you?
We're doing really well. So tell me a little bit about this food. Folks might not even know about this yet.
Yeah, sure. So we're Beech-Nut Nutrition, and we make real food for babies. And the idea there is what you see on the front is what's on the back. So for everyone that's out there that reads labels, you look at this one, it's just apple, raspberry, and avocado. You turn it around, apple, raspberry, avocado. That's it, just the stuff and nothing else.
Well, I love the fact that there's avocado in there because it kind of, obviously the kids love that. They end up loving it and it's great for them. And you also have these squeeze packets, which are great for moms.
Yep, absolutely. If you're on the go, grab a squeeze pouch. You can take it with you and enjoy the food there.
Wonderful. First time at the fair, you have these mom ambassadors. Tell us about the moms at the fair that are helping you.
Yeah, so we've got two mom ambassadors. They're local women, Jacqueline and Gina, and they're over sampling food. They're sampling some food over at the Family Fair area.
So you can go and try it yourself. And speaking of trying it, we've got Bobby and Dave. Now, Dave and Bobby, you don't know what you're trying, so you're going to guess, right?
No, we're going to try to guess.
Okay, so go for it. Okay.
What are we trying first? Well, we don't know, right?
We don't know.
We're guessing. Sorry.
Pay attention.
Okay. I'm here with Owen, by the way. Hi, Owen.
Wait a minute. Give Owen something. Here, give me one.
All right. Here's the first one. Did you try it yet?
No. Here you go. Mustard. Oh,
okay. You have some, too. That looks yummy, doesn't it? All right. Here we go.
Okay, here I go. Grainy, yet
there's a hint
the flavor,
of
the hint of mayonnaise.
Yeah, is there banana in there? No, wait, it's strawberry.
Oh, the baby's loving it.
Is it strawberry?
Do we know what
rhubarb?
It is? What is it, Pat?
So one of them's got rhubarb. One of them is the apple raspberry avocado,
cinnamon,
and the other is banana cinnamon. I have
banana.
Apple,
I guess banana.
Avocado.
Oh, look at.
I have the apple raspberry avocado.
And for those keeping score at home, he guessed rhubarb.
And I spilled it
and
on my shirt.
And he got it on his shirt.
How old is that cute little baby next to you, Dave?
Owen, how old is Owen?
6 months.
Owen is 6 months.
I thought you were going to ask Owen.
Chowing down. What flavor does Owen have? He seems to really like it.
You got to ask Carr.
The apple, sweet potato, pineapple, and oat in
Look
the pouch.
At that. See,
oh
free,
my
free
goodness.
Product testing at the fair.
There you go.
It seems to be going over very
and
well.
If you notice, Owen has the right color shirt on. Right?
Yes, he does. He is ready to roll. Hey, tell people where you are here at the
delicious.
Fair.
So we're over in the Family Fair area, right near the great big sandbox. We'll be there all day sampling
like
real
that?
Food for babies, so please stop by.
That's fantastic. And Laura Butker's back at the station helping me. She's having a baby, as I mentioned, any minute. And since we're making her work till the last possible moment, basically she's going to drive to the hospital from Care 11. We're going to make sure we bring her some of this food.
We'll make sure she has some.
Okay, wonderful. Well, thank
Just
you for coming
some.
To the Care Barn. We appreciate it. And once again, go ahead and check out the Beech-Nut folks. And we'll be back with another full hour. It's only been an hour. I know. It's been fun. We have another full hour. Care 11 is Saturday. Don't go away.